The city is named after Milton Santee, the second husband of Jenny Blodgett, whose first husband was George A. Cowles, a pioneer rancher and business person in the San Diego County area. The city takes proactive measures to ensure the well-being of its residents, and the overall safety of Santee is considered relatively high. Crime rates in Santee have been consistently lower than the national average, making it a desirable place to live. The city is known for its picturesque landscapes, scenic parks, and proximity to natural wonders. One of the notable outdoor destinations in Santee is Mission Trails Regional Park. Santee is a suburban city in San Diego County, California, with a population of 60,037 at the 2020 census. Although it is a part of the East County region, Santee is located just 18 miles, 29 kilometers from the Pacific Ocean. subscribe to watch more.